the very earliest days of when I started playing and writing, one of the things that I always aimed for was for the guitar to become an orchestra, to become a sort of an orchestral instrument in itself, with harmonics and various sounds ringing out, and you know, just a sort of a complexity of tone, I guess. And so from the outset, I've had a kind of an orchestral mindset for some things, and it has just never been totally realized with an actual orchestra.